All right, you guys, let's pray. You don't start off. Dear Lord, I pray asking that you can just be with us tonight, dear Lord, as we not only hit the dangerous high roads, dear Lord, and travel from between three different states, dear Lord, to get to our destination. I pray asking that you can continue to keep your hand of protection over us, not only us, but the other vehicles that are on the road, dear Lord, for we can only control what we can control, dear Lord.
Give us wisdom, and we can't control how others drive or how others react or what they're going through right now. We can only control what we can control. And
dear God, thank you for today,
for mom and dad,
and all my grandparents.
I pray
asking for a safe travels and to have lots of fun with mom and dad.
Your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody. tonight. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I.
Joke's on me. How you feel?
Good. Tired.
Yeah.
I feel relieved.
Yeah. Excited.
I am excited.
That everything's over, or excited to begin this journey with me.
Yeah, that we made it official.
Yeah. It was already official, but made our marriage official. Because Oz already was a married man to her. Miss Yahara to us. But nah, man. Excited. Y'all are going to see a lot more of us. Not no bored videos, a lot more engaging videos in this one. We're tired. I'm just going to be honest, we're tired. That's why we're not really giving y'all a whole lot right now, but this is a vlog instead.
We still gotta take that down.
You said what?
So this still has to be taken
down. Oh, yeah. This has to get taken down.
And we got other stuff.
But when we go on our trip, we're definitely gonna take y'all with us. So be on the lookout for that, more podcast videos, podcast settings with us, because I do want to get her on here and give different perspectives, especially about relationships, because I feel like that's one thing that our generation is lacking, especially younger people, is good, positive relationships and just people getting married young. We don't see that nowadays. And staying married, like, how can we fix that? How can we work on that? And we're not perfect. As you see, we just got married, but we've been together.
Almost 2 years.
We've been together for, either way it goes, just my best friend, now she's my wife. It can happen. You can make it out the friend zone, my guys.
We got us. It's easy to walk the talk the talk, but
it is easy to talk the talk, and you gotta be willing to have those hard conversations.
It's all about communication.
All about communication and comprehension. You can talk all day long, but if you're not comprehending what y'all are saying, you can't fix it or can't work on anything.
Yeah. And you have to be okay. Patience is key too.
Patience.
Because you have to be okay with somebody needing some space.
Yes.
And not taking it personal. Yeah, it's up there. Look at all the mics. I know, I was looking up, they got open mics. Where they got open mics at? Cause you know, it's nothing but.
What we at,
bro? You know what? Cool, because it's like we're different, but he don't care. He's yeah, like, look over myself, but y'all are cool
us.
Too.
Yeah,
you know,
us.
Y'all are
cool.
He's like, y'all are cool too. We're all cool.
We're cool. We just want to have fun, dude.
Here, I want to keep this recording. Just hold up while I put my scarf on. It is chilly.
Hello, my beautiful wife.
I'm glad you found my toboggan because I would have been hurt.
Maybe I'm the one that put it there.
I know you did.
That's exactly how I knew it was there.
She tried to set me up, y'all.